Alright everyone, welcome back once again, and this is Mac here. So once again, it's another little shoot 'em up go around with Star Wars Battlefront 2, and this time it's going to be at the location of Endor. And of course, I'm pretty sure you've already had noticed through the thumbnail that the playable character I'm going to be shooting around with is going to be this highly well-known smuggler and rebellion general. And yes, he's the captain of his own type of smuggling vessel. Sorry, I'm just getting notifications popping up. Just ignore that. Anyway, so let's go ahead and kick this off, shall we?
You didn't think I was going to run, did you?
That's good. He usually never does. Shot he is. This guy has the potential ability of becoming either a rebellion or an imperial type of sniper if he wanted to be, but I guess his main love is piloting. Very good ones either.
It's all about timing.
I'm sure it is. See, they're gonna gradually kind of make my way here. I'm pretty sure they will. Like I said. Thank you. guys do. When it comes to blasters, he's good. Say something along the lines of don't get too cocky or something. Oh no, he says don't get cocky, that's it. Okay, there we go, folks. And by the way, that one type of outfit that I got Han to wear is the same type of outfit that he was wearing on the planet of Endor in Star Wars: Return of the Jedi. When they were trying to infiltrate that one little type of base with that satellite that keeps the second Death Star, the shields up, and they go on and try and blow it up, and that's what he was wearing. Okay, everyone. That pretty much wraps it up for now. So by all means, thank you very much for tuning on to my channel once again here. I'm your host, Mac. If you have any comments or questions in relation to this, by all means, just go ahead and toss them down in the comment section. And please, by all means, please give that wonderful type of like and subscribe. That type of support does go a long way, and it helps me out quite a bit. And I will see you all in the next round. Thank you very much. Stay tuned.